We'll be right back. 44 seconds left, and that's Lotta with the ball. Guarded by Harrellson. Over to Pullman. Pullman finds Friedel. He's at the top of the key. Guarded by Pope. 20 seconds left. 43-43. Here comes Plackemeier. Plackemeier kicks it over to Lotta. Loose ball off his hands. Back to Plackemeier off and in! 10 seconds left. Timeout, St. Charles. Welcome back to Duchesne High. Joe Harris from PrepCast.com. 8 seconds left. Duchesne clinging to a 45-43 lead. St. Charles with the ball at midcourt. And it will be K.J. Ruckbar to inbound for the Pirates. Guarded by Friedel. Ruckbar looking for somebody. He launches a desperation heave towards the basket. He finds Pope. He misses the layup. Harrellson up again. Misses again. Ball loose. 3 seconds left. And it's going to be Duchesne. Duchesne. Duchesne will win. Genebacher came up with the rebound. Pope missed the point blank layup. And it's Duchesne with the 45-43 win. They are the Class 4 District 7 champions in a thrilling game that came down to a last second shot. And Pope just couldn't hit it for the St. Charles.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this task and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. Something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. and all the years no one knows just how hard you worked, but now it shows. In one shining moment it's all on the line, one shining moment it froze and it moves high. A knife, how that moment's gone. When it's done, win or lose, you always did your best, 'cause inside you knew that one shining moment you reached deep inside. One shining moment you knew you were alive. Of your heart, the wind in your face, it's more than a contest, it's more than a race. Your best, 'cause inside you